There's a story in 1 Samuel 25 that isn't well known, but it's incredibly important. It tells how David came to marry the wealthy widow of a man called Nabal, a leader of an important Israelite clan. His real name was probably Ithra or Jether, because Nabal means fool. In the story, there's conflict between David and his men and Nabal and his men. David intends to have Nabal killed, but his wife Abigail intercedes and tells David to let God handle his vengeance. A few days later, Nabal is dead. But in Abigail's speech to David, she acts as though Nabal is already dead, leading some to think she had planned it out already and killed her husband. She saw David as a rising star, and instead of being married to a fool, she wanted to be married to the future king of Israel, which she even hints at when she tells David to remember her when Nabal is dead. So did Abigail kill her husband to be with David? We can't say for sure, but the textual clues sure seem to hint that she did. Be sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss any of our archaeology and ancient history content.